Good afternoon, dear students. Today we are going to learn very important topic in the chapter 3. The concept is simplification. It is very important concept, so pay attention carefully. Watch this video very carefully, okay? Simplification means what? There are such examples where many operations are given. Like, you know, we have four operations: addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, correct? So there are in one example all four or three or two operations can be present at a time. So in that case, which operation to do first or how to solve such examples, that we are going to learn in this concept, that is simplification. So when such type of examples occur where we have to perform multiple operations, many operations, so what should be the sequence of operations or which sequence we should follow? Okay, for that we are going to use this rule. Which rule? DMAS. DMAS. These are capital letters and they have full form of it. DMAS. Okay, can you guess the full form of it? Yes. D for division. D for division. Then M for, now it's easy to understand, M for multiplication, correct? A for addition, A for addition, and S for subtraction. So when all four operations, out of these four operations, four are there or three operations are there or two operations are there in one example, how to solve these examples, that we are going to learn. To solve these examples means to simplify. Okay, so the question will be simplify following. See this example, then you'll come to know 2 multiply by 12 divide by 3 minus 6 plus 1. All four operations are there. There is multiplication, there is division, there is subtraction, there is addition also. So now how to solve these examples, or how to solve this example? Let's see. Remember, here we are going to use the rule of DMAS. D-M-A-S, DMAS. Okay, that is nothing but division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So here first is what? Division, correct? So we are going to divide first. We are going to the operation division. We are going to do the operation of division. So where is division? Here. 12 divided by 3. Underline it. We have underlined to the where there is division. Operation division. 12 divided by 3. Rest all numbers with their sign will take down. So 2 will take as it is down. Multiply by 12 divided by 3. This we are going to perform on the at the first step. Okay, so 12 divided by 3, if you divide 12 by 3, say 3 table till you get 12, 3 4s are 12, correct? So their answer is 4. So that answer we are going to write here, 12 divided by 3, 4, and remaining all we are going to write as it is. So minus 6 and plus 1. Understood? First step, according to the rule of DMAS. First we have performed division. So there is division here. 12 divided by 3. We divide 12 by 3. We got answer 4. Rest all numbers with their sign we have taken as it is down. Okay. Next step. Now in this second step, which operation we are going to perform? Multiplication. Understood? So where is multiplication here? 2 multiplied by 4. So underline it. So that you will come to know. Underline it. So that you will come to know. That operation we have to do. Okay, so 2 into 4, 4 2s are 8. Rest all we are going to write as it is, minus 6 plus 1. Understood? Now multiplication over, multiplication done, then we have to do addition. So addition, now see here, 8 minus 6 plus 1, 8 minus 6 plus 1. Now here which two numbers will add? Will you add this minus 6 plus 1? No. See, in front of 6 there is minus sign, that means it is negative number. This will be subtracted later. In front of 1 there is plus sign, and in front of 8 See, in front of 8 there is no any sign, means it has plus sign. Okay, so 8 is 8 has plus sign and 1 has plus sign, so that these two numbers we will add. For that I will write them as 1 I'll take here, this 8 plus 1, and minus 6 I'll write at the end. Okay, now let's add 8 plus 1. 8 plus 1 9, minus 6, and 9 minus 6, now at the end there is subtraction. Okay, so 9 minus 6 is 3. So the answer of this example is 3. Understood? So this way we have to simplify the examples where many operations are present. We have to use the rule Dimas. Okay? Now see here. Another rule is there, Bodmas. B-O-D-M-A-S, Bodmas. So in Bodmas, last four of letters, D-M-A-S, Dimas only, right? Dimas, okay? What is the full form of B and O? Yes, B for brackets. Then O for off. Off means it is one kind of multiplication. Okay, off means multiplication. Then there is D for division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Okay. So brackets, off, then division, then multiplication, then addition, and then at the end there is subtraction, as we have seen previously. Brackets, then off, then division, multiplication, addition, and subtraction. This is the full form of Bodmas. Okay, so sometimes what you know, in the example of simplification, the brackets are present. The brackets are present. Now talking about bracket, first we will understand the brackets and its types. Okay, see here. You might have seen brackets like this. Correct? So these three are the types of bracket. This is simple bracket. It is called simple bracket. Then this is second type of bracket is curly bracket. Understood? Curly bracket. This is just for your understanding. Don't write this. Okay? And this is square bracket or box bracket, we can say. Understood? So these are the three types of bracket. These three brackets you will get to see in the example. Okay, so in this case, if there are three brackets present, first we have to solve brackets. First we have to solve the operations which is in bracket, correct? Then if three brackets are present, then what to do? So in that case, first we have to solve the operation in simple bracket, okay? Then operation in curly bracket, and at the end we have to go to the square bracket or box bracket. Okay, so that we are going to see, you will understand while solving examples. So there are three brackets: simple bracket, curly bracket, and square bracket. Here is the example which includes the bracket. So let's simplify this example so that you will come to know how to solve how to simplify the example with the Bodmas rule. Understood? Let's go. Now see, 90 minus in square bracket, 90 minus in curly bracket, 45 plus in simple bracket, 9 divided by 3, bracket complete, curly bracket complete here, and at the end square bracket complete. So see, in square bracket there is curly bracket, and in curly bracket there is simple bracket. So first we will solve the operation in simple bracket, that is this 9 divided by 3. Remaining everything we have to take as it is down. Okay, so let's take 90 minus this, will take as it is, minus this curly bracket also will take as it is, 45 plus. Now we have reached to the simple bracket. Okay, so in simple bracket there is 9 divided by 3. Divide 9 by 3. 3 ones are 3, 3 twos are 6, 3 threes are 9. So 9 divided by 3, what answer we are getting? 3. So that will write. So as when we will find answer of this, then this simple bracket will vanish, disappear. Okay, so we need not write again simple bracket. It is disappeared now as we have found answer of this operation. Now after simple bracket, as the simple bracket is disappear, remain curly bracket and then box bracket or square bracket. Okay, next step. Now after solving simple bracket, next which bracket we are going to solve next? Curly bracket. Okay, so here is the curly bracket, let's underline it. So now we are going to perform the operation which is in curly bracket. Okay, so rest everything write as it is. 90 minus, in box bracket there is 90 minus, okay, now we have reached the curly bracket. 45 plus 3, what is the operation in the curly bracket? 45 plus 3, so 45 plus 3, what is the answer? 48, correct? So as soon as we will find answer of this bracket, the bracket will disappear. We need not to write it again. So your curly bracket is disappeared as we have found answer of it. Now box bracket, okay? Now only one bracket is remain. Then this 90 right as it is minus. Now let's solve the square bracket. In square bracket there is 90 minus 48. So we need to do this operation, 90 minus 48. 90 minus 48. 8 minus, 10 minus 8, 2, and 8 minus 4, 4, 42. What we are getting? 42. If you are able to calculate in mind, it's well and good. Don't do like this. If you are able to calculate in your mind, okay? Now 90 minus 42. What will be 90 minus 42? Can you tell me? See, 90 minus 48, we have got 42. See, 90 minus 48, we have got 42. Then, again 90 minus 42 is there. What answer we will get? Need not to do the subtraction also. See, 90 minus 48 means 42. Then 90 minus 42. Then what we will get? 48. So answer is 48. Understood? So this way we have to solve the example of simplification without when there is bracket is absent or bracket is present. If the bracket is absent, our bracket is not there in the example of simplification, we have to use Dimas rule, and when bracket is present, we have to use Bodmas rule. Okay, this off might be you will see in the example or you will be seeing the next class. Okay, off means what? Off multiplication means what? Okay, till that understand just bracket, how to solve the brackets in the simplification. Okay, now write this in your notebook. After this we will solve practice which is based on this. Let's solve the practice 3.11 in which we have to solve the examples which are based on the simplification. Okay, so see, first example, the question is simplify. Why it is given simplify? The examples are complicated because there are many operations. Okay, so we have to simplify it. So first example is 566 minus 200 into 4 divided by 2. Now do you remember there is no bracket. All in these three examples there is no bracket. Okay, so here we are going to use the rule of Dimas, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. DMAS. Okay, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. So first we are going to perform which operation? Division. So see in this example, where is division? Here, 4 divided by 2. 4 divided by 2. Remaining everything right as it is. Don't skip any sign also. Okay. So 566 minus 200 multiply by, till here we have to write that is as it is. 4 divided by 2. This operation we have to perform. 4 divided by 2, divide 4 by 2. So to divide 4 by 2, you have to say table of 2 till you get 4. So 2 ones are 2, 2 twos are 4, 2 twos are 4, correct? So 4 divided by 2, what answer we have got? 2, that 2 will write here. 2 twos are 4. Finish. Now remain two operations, minus and multiplication. Minus and or subtraction and multiplication. Then which operation you will do here? Minus or subtraction or multiplication first? Yes, according to rule there is multiplication. Division over, then multiplication. So where is multiplication here? 200 into 4. 200 into 4, okay. So for that 566, write as it is down, minus as it is down. Now 200 into 2, sorry, 200 into 2. 200 twos are, can you tell me immediately 200 twos are? Yes, 200 twos are 400, as 2 twos are 4 and this 0 we write as it is. So immediately we get 200 twos are 400, fine. Now remain only one operation, that is subtraction. So 566 minus 400, 6 minus 0, 6. 6 minus 0, 6, and 5 minus 4, 1. Answer is 166. Okay, very good. Let's move towards the second example. 186 divided by 62. 186 divided by 62 plus 7 multiplied by 2. There is division, addition, and multiplication. Three operations are there. So, according to our Dimas rule, which operation we are going to perform first? Division. Okay, so where is division? Here. 186 divided by 62. Underline it. 186 divided by 2. We have to do. Sorry, divided by 62. 186 divided by 62. Okay. So, here we need to say table of 62 till we get 186. So here, let's see, table 62, 1's are 62, 62 2's are, what we are getting? 62 multiplied by 2, 2 2's are 4, 2 6's are 12. Okay, so that is 124 we are getting. Then 62 3's are what we are getting? 3 2's are 6, 3 6's are 8, 18, okay? So are we getting 186? Yes, that means 62 3's are 186. So, 186 divided by 62, what is the answer? 3. Okay. 186 divided by 62, answer is 3. Remaining everything right as it is down. Plus 7, multiply by 2. Now, there is addition and multiplication. After division, which science? Operation is there? Multiplication. So, we have to perform multiplication. So, 7 multiplied by 2. Underline it. 3 and plus, write as it is down. 7 2's are 14. Sorry. 3 and plus, write as it is, and 7 2's are 14. Understood? Now, remain one only. Addition. So, add these two. 3 plus 14. 3 plus 14, 17. 16, 14, 15, 16, 17, okay. So, this way we have to solve the operation examples of simplification. Let's solve third one. 640 multiplied by 2 minus 75 divided by 5, okay. So, there is multiplication, subtraction and division. Here there is no bracket, that means we have to again use this rule, Dimas, division, multiplication, addition, subtraction. Never forget this rule. So, first we will do the division. 75 divided by 5, correct? So, rest all right as it is down, 640 into 2 minus 75 divided by 5, 75 divided by 5. If you divide 75 by 5, what answer you will get? 5 ones are 5, 7 minus 5 2, 5 came down, 5 5s are 25. Okay, what is the answer you are getting? 15. So, 75 divided by 5, you know 15 5s are 75. So, answer is 15. Finish. Let's go for the next operation. 640 multiplied by 2 minus 15. Okay, now there are two operations, multiplication and subtraction. Which you will do first? Yes, multiplication. So, 640 multiplied by 2. 2 zeros are 0. 2 fours are 8 and 2 6 are 12. So 1280 minus 15. So 1280 minus 15, can you tell me immediately? Just do 80 minus 50. 80 minus 15. 80 minus 15 is 65. Correct? So 1265 is the answer. Understood? So these three examples you have solved. Pause this video and write this in your notebook. We will solve next examples. Okay? So let's solve question number 4, 5 and 6 in the practice 3.11. Okay? Let's go. 72 multiplied by 9 divided by 3 minus 150. So let's solve. There is no bracket. That means we have to use the rule DMAS, division, multiplication, addition and subtraction. First we are going to perform division. Okay. So 72 multiplied by 9 divided by 3 minus 50. Where is division here? 9 divided by 3. So this we are going to perform first. Rest all right as it is. 72 multiplied by 9 divided by 3. 9 divided by 3 is 3 threes are 9, correct? 3 threes are 9, so answer is 3. Minus 150. Now, after division, which operation we are going to do? M for multiplication. So there is 72 multiplied by 3. 72 multiplied by 3. So we are going to perform this. 72 multiplied by 3. So let's do the multiplication. 3 2s are 6 and 3 7s are 21. So 216. 72 multiplied by 3, 216. If you are not able to perform multiplication directly here, take on rough page 72 multiplied by 3 this way. Do that. Okay. 72 multiplied by 3, we got 216 minus 150. Is equal to. Now remain only one operation, subtraction, right? Let's subtract it. 6 minus 0, 6. Here there is borrowing, so you will get confused. See, 6 minus 0, 6. 1 minus 5, not possible. So from this 2, we will take one borrow here. This one will be written up. Okay, here from this 2, 1 we have taken borrow here. That means here remain 1. So, 11 minus 5 is 6 and 1 minus 1, 0, 66, okay? So, answer is 216 minus 150, answer is 66. Understood? Let's move towards the next question, that is question number 5. Now, there is bracket. So, be aware here, there is bracket. In bracket, there is 100 minus 50 into 4 divided by 2 bracket complete plus 3. Now here there is only one bracket, simple bracket, but in that bracket there are many operations. There is subtraction, multiplication, division. See, in one bracket there are multiple operations. So don't worry, we are going to use here DMAS rule. If there are many operations in the bracket, if there are multiple operations in the bracket, there also we are going to use DMAS rule. Okay, so you will get confused that in bracket there is subtraction, minus, subtraction or multiplication or division. Then which to do first? We have to do division only first. Okay, so let's do it. 100 minus 50. Here there is division, right? 4 divided by 2. So 100 minus 50 multiply by 4 divided by 2. Say divide 4 by 2. 2 2s are 4, correct? So 4 divided by 2, answer is 2. Bracket complete here plus 3. Still bracket is not disappear. See, still bracket is not disappear because there are two more operations. We have done division, but there are two more operations. Okay. Till last operation, bracket will be there. Now in bracket, there remain two operations, subtraction and multiplication. So we are going to do multiplication first. So 100 minus 52s are 100 again, bracket complete plus 3 this. Now only one operation remain in the bracket, 100 minus 100 and 100 minus 100 is 0. Now bracket is disappear because all operations over. Okay, so 100 minus 100 0 plus 3 and 0 plus 3 is 3. Understood? Let's solve sixth one. 210 divided by in box bracket 24 minus in curly bracket 15 minus in small simple bracket 4 into 3. Simple bracket complete, curly bracket complete, box bracket complete. All three brackets are here. So we are going to use here which rule? Bodmas rule. Okay, that is first we are going to solve bracket. So bracket, in bracket there are three of brackets, and so in out of three brackets we are going to solve first innermost, that is simple bracket. Simple bracket is always inside of all brackets. So see, innermost bracket is simple, right? So that simple bracket we are going to solve first. So rest everything we are going to write as it is. So see here, while copying these numbers, don't commit mistake. So there is possibility of committing mistakes while copying this down. So be aware there, be careful. 210 divided by box bracket 24 minus curly bracket 15 minus. Now in simple bracket there is 4 multiplied by 3. So 4 threes are 12. Operation over, we got answer. So with this simple bracket is disappear. Now remain curly bracket and box bracket. Then next we will solve now curly bracket. Rest all right as it is. 210 minus divide by 24 minus in curly bracket there is 15 minus 12. 15 minus 12, so we are going to subtract 12 from 15. 15 minus 12 is 3, correct? So 15 minus 12, 3. With this curly bracket is also disappear. Remains box bracket, square bracket. Then 210 divided by, let's solve the operation in the box bracket. Okay, so 24 minus 3. 24 minus 3 is 21. Okay, so 210 divided by 21. Let's divide 210 by 21. It's very easy. See, first we'll divide this number, that is 21 itself. So 21 ones are 21, correct? 0, 0. Let's bring 0 down. 21 zeros are 0. So what answer we got? 10. 210 divided by 21. 21 tens are 210. So answer is 10. Clear? So this way we have to solve the examples of simplification. So today we have learned 6 examples in the practice 3.11. Okay, so if you have any doubt about these 6 examples, you can ask. In tomorrow's lecture, we will learn the next examples. So thank you for today and have a nice day.